LaShara's Life. I'm LaShara, and today I have a super fun video for you guys. Hopefully it's fun. I seen this video, and other people tried this video, and I wanted to try it out myself. So today, guess what I'm doing? I am going to apply, my makeup using a fidget spinner. But I am going to be doing my everyday makeup, like, what I'm wearing right now. So it's just my everyday makeup. It's really simple. I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're gonna see, and I hope it comes out good because I have to go somewhere and I really don't have time to reapply makeup, so we'll see how this
goes. Alright guys, let's get started. First off, I'm gonna start off with my foundation, and I use the L'Oreal True Match foundation. So I am going to start off. Okay, here's a fidget spinner. I am gonna put some.
That's a lot. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Okay, let me see. Okay, let's see how this goes. Oh crap. Like, that is a lot. How I plan on blending this in, but I have a feeling it's gonna take forever. It's so bad. Oh my god. What the? Like, are you serious? This is so bad. Look at that. I'm like ruining it. It just,
it's falling apart.
I'm gonna be in so much trouble with this. No, well, okay. Crap.
This might take me 2 years to blend, but okay. That's so bad.
Oh my god, guys. Maybe it's my fault for putting so much on. I don't know.
Alright guys. There it is.
I guess not so bad. That's a lot of coverage. Okay, a lot of coverage. So, I'm gonna be washing this fidget spinner, like, because I'm gonna be in trouble. He's not gonna be too happy when he sees how it looks. But
it's part of the game, baby!
Okay, next. I am gonna use my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. So, let's get some on there. Probably need more than that, huh? That's not enough. Okay, let's see. I feel like this is gonna be like an hour long video.
Type of triangle.
Oh, okay, not so bad. Not so good. I need to put a little bit more.
Okay.
good. So, I'm trying to I'm trying not to use my hand. My hand keeps getting in there and wants to like fix things. So, I like to put some on like the bridge of my nose, tip. So, I'm gonna run this in. That's not working. I'm gonna try to another side. Okay, it's in there. Okay, it's a little freaking. Okay, girl. Okay, now let's try. I have like these dark spots right here. I don't know if they're like laugh lines or what, but yeah, I like to laugh, so I don't know what it is, but I don't gotta get the mustache. Sugar likes the mustache. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So far, so good, I guess. Whatever. Next. What's next? Okay, I seriously don't know how I'm gonna put my pressed powder on. I use the True Match Super Blendable Pressed Powder. I am going to, I guess, maybe rub it. Let's try the soft side. I hope it doesn't like mess up my powder. See that? I think I'm just gonna pat it like where I put the concealer. We'll set it. Okay, like seriously, I'm no makeup guru. Like, as much as I wish I was, I'm not. So, I'm already, you know, whatever, effing on makeup. And to deal with a fidget spinner is not, it's just not working for me. But, okay, let's see. Okay, as I clean off this fidget spinner, the lights keep coming on. I'm not going to keep trying to turn these damn lights off. So, next. Luckily, I don't have to put on mascara because my eyelashes are already done. But, okay, I have this. It's Pandora's Face Pink Carnation Blush. So, let's try. I am going to rub, I guess, a little blush. I don't know how this is going to work. Okay. That'll do. I don't know. I so want to blend it with my fingers right now. I'm trying to refrain. Is that the word I'm looking for? Refrain from using my hands? Is that the word I was looking for earlier? Refrain. Okay. It's safe to say I'm probably gonna have to fix my makeup before I leave today. Okay. I feel like that's the best that it's gonna get right now. Then I also use this Betty Lou Manizer bronzer. It's a bronzer I got from my Ipsy subscription. So I am gonna use that as my bronzer. And I just like to put it like highlight my this better as a highlight for me. Close the color, I'm just gonna highlight under my eye a little bit. Okay, I don't see much highlight come on here. But my eye like usually be popping. Look at the flick of the wrist. Whoop! Look at the flick of the wrist. Whoop! Wanna see my wrist flick? Wait, let's see. Does it work? I'm such a nerd. I'm such a nerd. Okay, all right. Let's see. Ever. I like who makes crazy weird faces when they do their makeup? Not just me. Okay, yeah. Now, eyebrows. See, my eyebrows are kind of full already. They're not like thick like how I would like them, but I don't have an eyebrow pencil. So I use my Coastal Scents 88 Originals palette, and I'm gonna use this brown color right there. And just fill in my brows just a little bit. That's what I usually use. So I don't know how this is gonna work. So I have some on my fidget spinner, and let's see how this goes. Can you guys see that? Other eyebrow. Did you guys hear that? It just burped. That is so rude, isn't it, right? Kind of gross and disgusting. Can you see that? I mean, I guess not so bad. I mean, could be better, of course, but yeah. Other girls do it and it comes out better than what I did, so I guess I just thought I was a makeup guru today, but we know I'm not. Okay, the lip gloss I'm going to use is Vasanti, and it is in the color Supermom. I just got this in my Ipsy bag this month, so yeah, and look out for an Ipsy bag video. So I'm just going to put some, I guess, on the tip. Let's see how it goes. Got an itch. Okay, okay, let's get some more on there. Alright guys, I guess it's not so bad. This is the finished look. What do you guys think? I had fun filming this video. What do you guys think of this? If you guys like these type of videos, let me know. Give me a thumbs up if you guys like these type of videos, and I will make a lot more of them. Don't forget to subscribe down below. If you guys are not already subscribed, stop what you're doing right now and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.